We begin tonight in Killeen, where a man has died after an early morning shooting. It happened in the 4700 block of Greenlee Drive around 4 this morning. Police say once officers arrived on scene, they found 29-year-old Kevin Thomas, who had been shot. He was rushed to the hospital, where he died about an hour later. If you have any information about the shooting, contact Killeen Police.